Missy's working camp this year.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm excited for you to be here.
I'm very excited to be here.
You know Matt's working too, right?
Oh, I did it.
Yeah. Y'all both go to Belmont together, aren't you?
Do we?
Yeah, this one.
Do we?
Snow. So how you been?
I've been good.
Yeah? What's your name?
Chelsea.
Lindsay? That's a pretty name, yeah.
It's not my name.
Do you know anything about basketball?
Yeah, I used to play football.
Close enough, yeah. So what school do you go to?
I go Freed.
Doesn't Ralph Gilmore teach there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You in a social club or anything?
Theta Nu.
Theta Nu?
Theta Nu.
On to the next! So what's your name?
My name's Kelly.
Kelly? Alrighty. How you been?
Good, how are you?
I've been pretty good. What school do you go to?
Lipscomb.
Are you like a big Lib?
That's really offensive, but I do associate myself with the feminists.
Well, you know what? I'm a masculinist. So, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
A Wonderful. It's A Wonderful Life.
Really? That's my favorite, too. You know, I think I got you something over here. It's a little basketball.
Nice.
So, how old are you?
17.
I was supposed to give this to myself anyway. You know, this sunset looks pretty. Maybe we should stop and look at it for a little bit. Anyway, that's how I became Belmont's greatest basketball player. Yeah. But what's your name again?
Karen.
All right, that's it.
Coach Bird, you had a really good game the other night.
Thank you, Cecily. You can call me Rick, by the way.
I think I like Coach Bird better.
Okay, whatever you like. But yeah, our star player, Matthew Dotson, he's been having a really good year this year. Really been averaging a lot of points and really putting his heart into the team.
He's something, all right.
Yeah? Are you still liking the big city of Nashville, though?
Well, it was pretty fun for school, but I think I want to go home.
So, what does that mean for us?
I just think I'm more of a Centerville girl.
I guess I know what that means, then.
Living the dream in Hickman County, Tennessee.
So, I know you haven't talked in a while, so how have you been?
I've been okay. I've kind of been having a hard time. I just got out of a relationship.
Who are you dating?
I'm Coach Bird.
My basketball coach?
Yeah, but Matt, it's not what you think.
Okay, I think I can overlook this. You know, Sissy, I've been doing a lot of thinking, and I think if I want to spend the rest of my life with one person, I want it to be you.
Now is not the time, Matt. Thank you. So how do you feel about being back at camp?
I feel really good to be back at camp, but it feels good to be home.
Good. So how's everything going?
It's been good, but after the breakup it was tough, and then the weirdest thing happened the other day.
What happened?
Matt told me that he wanted to spend the rest of his life with me.
What?
It was...
Maybe you should give him a shot, though.
It's just I've always thought of him as a brother. I don't know if I could see him like that.
Well, maybe you should just listen to what he has to say.
Maybe.
If y'all have those Bibles, please turn to 1 Corinthians chapter 13. I'll be reading verses 4 through 8. Love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never ends. As for prophecies, they will pass away. As for tongues, they will cease. As for knowledge, it will pass away. Let's pray.
Joey, that was a really good lesson.
I know, I thought so too. I think you should go tell him.
I don't know. Do you think I should?
Absolutely. I think you'd love him.
I will. That was a really good lesson, Matt.
Sissy, thank you. You know, it's been a while since we've talked. Are you doing anything this weekend after camp?
I'm actually free this weekend.
You're free? Do you want to go to Breeze's?
I would love to.
All right, I'll pick you up at 5.
I'll be there.
AM.
I'll still be there.
Now, Matt, we've been doing this scavenger hunt all day. It's Christmas Eve. I have to wrap more presents. What are we doing out here?
Now, Sissy, I just got one question to ask.
Cecily Potts, will you marry me?
Now, Matt, I would love to.
Matthew, do you take Sissy?
I do.
Sissy, you take Matthew?
I do.
Done. You may kiss your bride.
Snail.